What's going on, guys? Out here for another episode of Buddy's Garage. The plans for today, we're going to be putting the car back on the ground, and we're going to put the carburetor on and see if we can get this turd fired up. I'm going to put y'all on a time lapse. I'm going to listen to some tunes, and we'll try to make it a quicker video, so just stay tuned. So we got it back on the ground here. You can see them 275/60s really fill up the wheel wells here. But anyhow, we're going to go on and get the carburetor back on this pig and see if we can make some noise. So stay tuned. So as you can see, we got everything attached. Let's see if there's any leaks. Pounds fuel pressure, that's good, and we got a leak. I don't know if y'all can see, we had this little leak here, so I'm gonna clean that off and see if we fixed it. Six and a half, 7 pounds of fuel pressure. No leaks there anymore. No leaks here. Can't tell if this fuel log's got a leak or not. We're gonna let it run for a second. I'll cut y'all off and be back in a second. I'm gonna put y'all down here at this fuel log, see if y'all can see we got us a little leak here. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but fuel log's leaking, so that means carburetor's gonna have to come back off. But we're gonna go on and crank it up. See, let y'all see that, we'll fix this off camera. there's proof that it runs. Sounds good. Just got a little fuel lick need to take care of, but we'll take care of that, and we'll see y'all in the next episode.